Hello everyone, Vasif here, and welcome back to another episode of Neil Umbra. I keep saying that very quickly because I actually don't know how to pronounce it very well. Is it like nihilism? But Neil Umbra? I'm not quite sure, but we're in the volcano now. Place
where not even the hardest stones can prevail.
Make some bouncy roof. And boing. Got it! Can I make ice? Even though it's hot here? That's cool. Skater boy.
Here's another color. The burning spirit of flames lie within the red color.
What's that gonna do to me? Doesn't sound good, whatever it is. Need some poop ground. Some green poop ground. A boing. Dang it. Boing. There we go. Nope. This color. Thank you. A boing. Sad we go. You can't grab me here, can you?
Stones can prevail. An inhospitable place.
Okay.
Where not even the hardest stones can prevail.
Garbage here. Okay. Slow you down real quick so I can catch up to your ugly ass. Son of a bitch.
The burning spirit of flames lie within the red color.
Fuck. Am I supposed to jump over him?
You are in the volcano field.
I don't feel like there's any other way I can get around it.
Of fire and magma. A dangerous and inhospitable place where not even the hardest stones can prevail.
not even there anymore. Get up the fucking thing! Damn it.
You are in the volcano fields. A burning land of fire and magma. A dangerous and inhospitable place.
Not quite sure what I'm doing correctly, but I'm obviously doing it incorrectly. Why are you jumping so far away? Alright, let's observe. Oh, I am stupid. Just make him slide off like that. Jeez, I'm a dummy. Flames lie within the red color. Oh, he doesn't die. Oh, he does. Okay. Yeah, I'm dumb. That took way longer than it should have. Oh well. Wait, so I can make this jump. Boink. Made it. Alright. I'm not gonna fall into that, because it'll kill me!
Can step on red, but don't stay there for too long.
I can't clear it because I don't know that color yet. Well, that was cool. Ow! 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 My feeties! Oh man.
This place is as hot as hell.
Yeah, this is a lots of red around here. I thought the other places kind of learned the color. And the flower is very close, which is actually kind of far. I found it. Tell me I can just bounce that. That'd be great. Nice. Sucker! Gonna go get me a flower. Flower! Happy time! Although he looks really uncomfortable in that one because he's all red.
More colors. More power.
More power.
Every time you obtain a new ability, you temporarily forget about your problems.
Is that a drug reference? That's an alcohol reference.
Now you have learned how to harm your enemies.
What? That's awesome. There can be enemies in this little tutorial level now? Yes. He's a sleepy. You're choosing the red. Burn your butt.
You are not harmless anymore. They will never underestimate you again.
So do they panic when they're on fire, or are they actually still trying to kill me?
Red colors enrage the fireflies. They will cast more light. It may prove useful in the future.
Why do you want light? Wonder what that's about. Like, unlock doors and stuff.
Fire is not only for killing. Sometimes it can be constructed.
Oh, it kills the box. Cool. Whee! Oh, damn. That was a good teaching tool there. Instead of just going all the way up, you had to jump.
You must go back to the volcano. Harness the power of fire. And bring death to your enemies.
Bring death. I am death. I am fire. Oh, he looks cool, all red. Yes, sucker. Roast them toes. Toes is roasted. I do have to remember to remove that crap, though. Dang it, I forgot to do the jump. Not that one. That was cool. Do it again, I guess. Got it. There it. Box. To roast some booze. Yeah. Roast all your butts. Fear me.
You feel invincible.
Exactly that.
But do not let your guard down.
Cool. But I'm glad that they just kind of stay put. They didn't even fire at me. I moved too fast for you? I moved too fast for you, chump?
Be careful. This place is very dark.
Ow! I just forgot I can roast myself. I was just gonna be like, oh, will I highlight areas? Is there fireflies around?
Those fireflies create some light, but there must be a way to make them brighter.
They don't get any brighter the more light you show. I don't think it looks that way. Making them light. Oh, that's just... Oh! Not sure what that symbol means. Oh, I can't draw anymore, that's what the symbol means. Okay. Got it! Thank you some light, my little flamies. Oh, so they're in reach already. They don't need to stay in reach. Oh, they totally do. Dead. Called it. burn your butts. Mind the gap. Mind the gap. That's from Portal. A lot of this I was actually been thinking that's very reminiscent of Portal. Oh! I'm glad I bolted it. Because I would have gotten squishified. Oh, goodness. Ooh, if I have to light these fires when the void is coming around, scary stuff. Fire. Okay, I want to learn about him. Tell me about him, man. Oh, he clears everything. Tell me about the sluggies. Is that what I'm supposed to grow up to be?
That was Klimmer, a powerful creature. It can erase the colors, so be careful.
Okay. Son of a gun! That's not fair. I'm assuming it'll kill me when it hits me. So I'm not gonna go get hit by it. Pop up that dude. There you go.
We got it.
Did he just go away? He's just walking further. Ah! Well, there's our answer. Keep walking. Keep walking. Damn it. We gotta move.
Dead end?
Come after me, bro. Oh no. You got awful close. Alright, what do we got going on here? I really like those guys. Those guys look the coolest.
There is no way to fight the Klimmers. They have no weaknesses at all.
Except they're slow.
These cannons
oh,
react
goodness.
With red color.
Do they? Oh, that's freaking rad. Got a sick beat going on here. Wish you were facing another way, because this thing is going to be obnoxious. Burn him. Burn him alive, because you're obnoxious. You can make a sick techno song with all the sounds of this game. Klimmers, you're my favorite, buddy. Do you have no weaknesses, really? Okay, those cannons can totally do you. Missed. Yep. Didn't make it because I had a.
These cannons react with
a blip in my fast stuff. The game does a very good job about teaching you different parts of the mechanics. They put you in good scenarios like that. It's like, yeah, let's speed up the cannon, get some killages. Too bad the ground doesn't affect them.
I guess nobody is invincible.
Da 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 da. Foreshadowing. Oh, is that rising lava?
From cold to heat.
Whoa. Am I safe to go when it's low? Doesn't really seem that safe. Okay, it totally is.
This must be the hottest place on Earth.
Glad I jumped on this box. Let me see the ground. It's cool that it continues to move a little bit. Now I'm assuming that just erased my ice. Into the void, so they're actually scared of. I'm more scared than the Plymouth or whatever the name is.
You may be close to the end of your journey.
Got a button. Got a button, got a button, got a button. Oh, god damn it! I didn't see that cliff edge right there. What do we got? Oh boy. Probably could have done it both in time, but I'm not gonna chance that. Ice. Just do this. Start off. Sleep up here now, right? Maybe? Okay. I need some fireflies.
Another dark cave. Though this time, You won't depend on anyone. You are your own light.
I'm my own light, huh? Sorry about that. TV was gonna shut off. Oh! Oh! Grab me. Grab me from the platform above. Yeah, roast your ugly selves. Too bad that doesn't create light on burning their ugly selves. This is scary. Can't see very far. What was that? Got a... Okay, can's up there around somewhere. No. Oh, it's out of... completely out of range. That's interesting. That was close. I kinda don't wanna know what's down there. Oh! Got a sleepy. It's gonna suck when one of those are around with the things that runs at me.
Staying on the ground is not safe. Staying on the ground is not safe.
Gotta do some bouncing. And turn it into a blue wall. Right. This is an interesting puzzle. I don't know if I'm actually doing it right. Oh shit, I didn't get far enough. You guys are so cool. I hope my dude's one of you. That was pure luck that I didn't have to go any further than that. I hear another one. Can't roast that guy. That's just warning me that I'm gonna have to see him, huh? Get me out of screen. Oh, can do this. Alright, I heard him turn around. There we go. Got it.
It's coming again. The void is almost here. You know what to do. You can't die now. You must keep living, even if that means destroying this mighty land.
Glad that that doesn't go up as high as it did last time.
It's not your fault. It's your curse. You don't want to destroy anything, but you deserve to live.
It's a bummer. Oh, hello. Suction things. That will eat them, right? Or continue burying them until I'm not good. Alright. Making progress. Got going on here. That's a big drop. Alright, speed up. Oh boy, gotta go. Oh, stay on that thing. Okay. Whoa, almost went off a couple times. Oh shit!
Just like the other
I was hearing it, but I didn't see it.
You must run.
Oh, slug walk. Shit. I thought I got rid of the super fast speed.
You must run.
Oh, this is pretty close. Fuck, that's difficult now. Because I didn't have enough. There it goes. Gotta catch that right away.
You will prevail. The land will perish.
Like, the guy is supporting the destruction of the world now. It's weird. Shit, burn faster.
Guilt.
Dang. It's getting intense. But I can't burn that. The city. Oh, I'm probably gonna see some peoples. It's gonna be unfortunate if that burn their life down. Are you gonna
what
talk?
Is this place?
But yep, this is a longer episode. That was a way longer level than the other ones. But I hope you guys are liking this playthrough. I very much am enjoying this game. If you are, remember to like, subscribe, comment, if you so desire. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive. I will catch you next time. See ya!